And it's about time that in the 1990s, the Prime Minister showed just the tiniest touch of leadership